Amazon, the world's biggest online retailer, is testing unmanned drones to deliver goods to customers, according to its chief executive, Jeff Bezos. The drones, called octocopters, could deliver packages weighing up to 2.3 kilograms to customers within 30 minutes of them placing the order. But it could take 5 years before this service is actually available to customers. The U.S. Federal Aviation Administration is yet to approve the idea, the use of unmanned drones for civilian purposes.